four.
Yeah. For me.
Five minutes of fuel remaining for 5 minutes. Sector one is 0.48 off the pace. Brakes are getting pretty hot. You're 2/10 off the pace in sector two.
Yellow flag in sector one.
Green, green, green.
Car left. Still there.
Sure, actually, was it second?
Keep it steady. Clear left. Car right.
Car on the right.
Clear to the right.
Oh, bugger. I fucked it.
What happens?
I don't know. I thought he braked early and he must not have. I'm not fucking waiting. I made the apex. Just the game being the game.
You're still in front of me.
Right side.
I thought that was you that went off. Someone went off.
No, because obviously he went off because he hit the side of me.
Oh, I see.
Oh, God, man, why are you
still
going
there?
Side by side
hold
over there.
Hold your line.
Madman.
Right. Hold your line. Still there. Clear right.
Okay, Bart. Pit window open.
I'm not going to try and overtake you.
Oh. Too
just
keep
going. Well, I actually could have then as well, which is a mad speed difference.
On your right. Still there.
Oh God, man, I got the last corner wrong so many times.
Still there. Still there. Hold your line. Hold your right.
P2.
Right side. Still there. Clear right.
We've just had a warning for cutting the track.
The orphan's got half of the gap he needs already.
You're welcome. But I try, I just had a really good start.
On your right.
Fine, just go ahead, mate.
Clear to the right.
Well, you don't want to pass it, huh?
Don't panic, we'll get him back.
for trying to pass me in scary corners anyway, so...
Well, so... Oh no, so, right, so we'll determine which ones we've got to do it in next time, yeah? I mean, you've got a straight line anyway, so...
Oh my god, yeah, look at that.
Hold your line, clear right.
Come on.
Fine, I'll be annoying then.
Good crying, baby.
I don't think he was crying. Just commenting. What do you reckon, down to like 50-something?
All the way.
God, that's lucky I didn't take me out of the race.
53 in this car.
Put it, just keep working it back.
Yeah, I'm going to go to 58 and see where we are.
Okay, Bart, I'm
making
the open
life really easy today.
No mistakes.
At least I'm providing some view for the stream, right?
Yep.
Yeah, but I'm not allowed to pass in some corners, so...
Oh, shut up!
Just pointing out, just making a comment.
Your tyres are cold, watch out. Your front brakes are getting a bit hot. Stewards have warned us about track limits, keep it between the lines.
Southwood's fast.
The leader's just done it. 202.72.
Car right. Keep it steady. He's still there.
I'm like the Williams at the moment.
Clear right.
With you, even in the slipstream?
Thought that BMW's aero had been tweaked. But yeah, it's still bad fast, isn't it?
I have a pretty low downforce setup as well.
Oh boy.
Car right. Clear right.
It's too wide on the paint.
Behind's increased to 1.0.
Yeah, I did the same.
Defend your position.
Oh,
right side.
Car on the right. Clear on the
still
right.
There. Clear right.
God, I've got so much grip.
Okay, stay with him.
Chilling down the street. I almost forget where I have to break. At some corners, like when I was practicing a bit, where I just went like still had most of my car on the track, but it still counted as a
default
off track somewhere for some reason.
Different brakes are pretty hot now.
Yeah, whereas I've definitely had the whole car off track, but it's like
Taylor,
no,
behind
it's okay.
Now 18 seconds.
Right, we're gonna get this shit now.
Incident clear. Back to green flag.
Something for Juan to comment on.
What's that?
Had a half spin. What?
Keep it nice and tidy.
How is that a fucking warning? Oh, for crying out loud, this track.
Okay, Bart, we've gone out on track limits. Keep it between the lines.
I'm sure she's gonna get a penalty for that. Kind of a stupid warning, like it's.
I know, I'm on my last warning. Well, yeah,
I am now as well.
Well, I just pushed it quite close at turn one on track limits. I was just waiting on the exit then.
Look out for the pit speed limit. We expect them
please
to
no
stay on exit. When we leave the pits, we think we'll be in P4. The guy behind has just done a 202.08. Exit's clear. Watch the white line.
Does the synths go on?
Ah, there we go.
Way.
That is the least. I've cut that more and not got a pedoey.
Who's that?
Kazowski.
Oh shit. Yeah, I'm suddenly in the 202s.
So entering turn one, the data says Bjorkman 17 seconds behind me, exiting it 10 and a half.
Okay, Bart, pit window is now closed.
Well, just as well, I've got 2 laps of fuel left.
P3.
Wait, you could stop again. Just okay.
True, yeah, I meant just about the last lap to be fair. Bad timing with Jeff.
Jeff.
Yep.
right side.
Car on the right.
Still there. Hold your line.
Could slow down, Ted. You're coming out clear.
Still there. Clear.
Nah,
right.
You're all right. But thanks for the offer.
Should have let it pass me actually, and then I could have finished the race now.
Neither of us finished the race.
Fuck yeah. Whew. That was a scary last lap. Kozelski behind me.
Oh yeah.
Seconds for next time.